Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters. Good morning once again. Good to have you with us today. We have Brother Paul here with us.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Paul.
So I have a question for you.
Yeah.
So the question goes like this. Between the time of our life and death, what are we called to do?
Okay. It's a big question, Brother Paul. Between life and death, there's such a big span of life. Nobody knows how long we are going to live, am I right? We may live 1 year, we may live 10 years, we may live 100 years, we may live whatever. But God has created us. Who created you? God created you. Why did God create you? God created you to know Him, to love Him, to serve Him, and to be forever happy with Him in heaven. Am I right?
Yes, you are.
Amen. Now, if the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Creator of the whole universe, is inviting you to spend eternity with Him, are you happy about it?
I am happy.
Amen. Praise the Lord. What an invitation. The Lord of Lords is calling you to spend eternity with Him. Recently, I met somebody when I was there in Singapore. And I asked this lady, she sounded, her name was Sylvia. And I said, Sylvia, are you Christian? She said, no, I'm not a Christian. I said, what are you? I'm a Buddhist. I said, okay. Are you ready to die and go to heaven? I said, what is heaven? She didn't know what is heaven. I said, do you want to go to heaven? What happens after you die? Do you know what happens after you die? I said, no, I don't know. I don't care. After I die, it's finished. It's over. So you can imagine people living lives just for this life on this earth. How would you feel about that? Terrible. You would say, okay, I want to enjoy the best of my life here on this earth, right? Yeah? So people are living like that. And people don't care what is going to happen tomorrow as long as today is a beautiful day. They just want to live for that day. I said, tomorrow, if you believe in rebirth, imagine you become a dog and somebody kicks you. How do you like it? Imagine. So people have to understand. I said, today you have all the information on your fingertips. You have all the information. You go to the internet and you find everything. I said, there are so many statues out there, statues, plain statues of Jesus and Mother Mary. I guess you have seen them.
I've seen them.
Crying tears of blood. Have you seen them, Paul?
I've seen them.
Yes, if you're not, you just go on the net and you see Jesus and Mother Mary crying tears of blood. Isn't that proof enough for us to understand that there is a heaven, that there is a God, that there is something important that is happening? Why are we neglecting it? We'll discuss more about that, Brother Paul, tomorrow. Okay? We have lots to talk about what to do between life and death. I think all the people who are listening to us today, whether whatever you are, please understand that one day you're going to die. Face it, you will die. But mind you, death is not the end. Death is the beginning of an eternal life. God bless you and see you tomorrow. Amen.
Hear our song as it rises to heaven. May your glory fill